The UPND, through its chairman for religious affairs, Kelly Mukonka, has refuted claims circulating on social media that President Hakainde Hichilema has abolished the religious affairs in the country. Mr. Mukonka says it is not true that the president has done away with the church in the country. He contends the president has co-opted the ministry to fall under a new portfolio for smooth operations. And Mr. Mukonka has paid glowing tribute to the head of state for the spirited fight against corruption.
The surrogates are saying His Excellency Hakainde Hichilema has done away with religious affairs. He doesn't want church activities in the party. I want every Zambian to get this correct information from me, that the president and his team are trying to realign religious affairs to operate under the office of the vice president. And as stakeholders, we are very happy over the direction the president has taken. We need to be given a policy framework on how we are going to operate under the office of the vice president, different from the way the religious affairs under PF was operating. And that's why the president has taken a bit of time to make sure that he repositions us in a very correct office so that we operate well and serve the church in a better way. I really want to spell out the rumors, the falsehood that is going around across the country by the opposition that HH has thrown out religious affairs. That is not the truth. And I request all church mother bodies and their affiliates to make sure they share this type of information to all their affiliates that the president is trying to realign religious affairs ministry under the office of the vice president so that we serve the church better. And I also want to take this opportunity to thank the president. The crusade against corruption is a very good move, and as a church, we really want to support that. We don't support thieving, we don't support stealing, whatever you can call it. We want the resources that were stolen to be really given back to the people.
Science and Technology Minister Felix Mutati.